Back home, Sydney's Egyptian community came together in the hundreds to pay for their home country's plight. A crowd also gathered in support of the anti-government protests.
Praying for peace. Hundreds of Egyptian Australians gathered at a church in Sydney's west to pray for their loved ones. As anti-government protests continue on the streets of Egypt, religious leaders are calling for calm and an end to the violence and destruction.
Every day we have prayer, especially for our country, Egypt. All people here in the church very sad about what happened in Egypt and not accept what happened in Egypt.
But while some were silent in prayer, others made their voices heard.
The Egyptians have started to say, enough is enough.
A rally in Hyde Park backed the protests and called for an end to President Hosni Mubarak's rule.
We feel strongly because most of us left Egypt because of these issues. They cannot find good education, they cannot find good health service, they cannot find work.
I am worried about my family in Egypt who might be hurt right now.
Foreign Minister Kevin Rudd has urged the Egyptian government to show all restraint and says they're still concerned for more than 800 Australians living there.
Reconsider your need to travel. It's difficult and it's dangerous.
Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.